everyone, it's Sarah and I'm here at Oil Life. It is DIY Tuesday, so today we are making something a little bit more simple. We're just going to make an awesome diffuser blend for springtime. So I love this blend, it's really exciting, and it's from our brand new spring DIY kit. So get excited, this is actually coming out later today. So we love our DIY kits here. They're the best because they give you recipes, tips, tricks on how to have a recipe making party, all sorts of great things in here. So I'm gonna go through this with you, show you what we have in here, and then we will go ahead and make our awesome diffuser blend. So before we get started, we do have a giveaway today. We will be giving away one of these amazing Blossom diffusers. So for those of you that have seen our Blossom in action, it is one of our favorites because it has such a strong stream of mist. So I'll show you later. I'll put our diffuser mix into here and you can see that mist. But all you need to do is comment down below, tell us what is your favorite spring scent. So that's all you gotta do to enter our giveaway. We're giving away a Blossom and that will end tomorrow at 11 a.m. So that's exciting. Okay, so our 2018 spring DIY kit, super cute. Shout out to our graphic designer, she's the bomb. But let's go through this. So on the front, it tells you what our kit includes. So it includes a shopping list, it includes project labels. So those you can just print out on adhesive paper. And so they'll be your own stickers that you can make at home. If you accidentally mess one up, you can reprint it. It's easy, it's great. What else do we have in here? Recipe cards, gift tags, raffle tickets, gift boxes, project table display cards. So we pretty much have everything you need to have your own class. And because you can buy this, you can buy the download online, you can actually have as many classes as you want, and you can have those same materials and just print them out from home as many times as you'd like. So, pretty awesome. So our second page is going to be our shopping list. So it tells you what Oil Life products you need to get this kit going, and then it also tells you what we don't have that you'll need from home, which is really not much. Next page, we have our adorable stickers. So these are the cutest, and again, they're brand new. So get excited, these will go on all of your different recipes. They will fit on all the bottles. So really, really cute way to label them and display them in your home or wherever you keep them. So two pages of stickers. And then our next page is our recipe sheet. So this is the one that I will be using today because so I can see how to make our awesome diffuser blend. But it has all the different recipes, and then on the next page you'll see more recipes as well as raffle tickets. So these are really nice for if you're hosting a class. So moving on, we have really cute boxes that you can print off and cut out and send rollers to people. So anyways, lots of fun stuff in here. And then we also have our table tents, which I didn't bring with us. So I will pull out our recipe page so I can get started. All you will need for today's recipe is you will need your essential oils. You will need lemon, tangerine, grapefruit, orange, cedarwood, and jasmine. And then you will also need a diffuser, of course, and a 1 dram vial. So you can buy all these from Oil Life. You can actually find links to these in our description if you want to purchase any of those things. It's also nice to have your essential life book because this has, it tells you all about your different oils that you're using, and then there's also plenty of more recipes in here for you to discover and try out. So lots of good stuff in here. So if you haven't tried our essential life book, this is probably going to be your oil Bible. It is like the best resource when it comes to essential oils. So this is great. A couple other things that I brought along are, we have our Oil Life tool. I brought this because I just barely did this, but our jasmine had a roller top on it, so you can use this to pull off and snap back on your roller tops, which is really, really nice. And then I brought a pipette because this is how I'm going to pull oil out of our jasmine because it doesn't have a top on it now. So those are other tools that you might want. Again, we sell these as well, so they're great. Okay. So I'm looking at my recipe. We're gonna get started. This one is called the Sunshine Blossom Diffuser Bomb. So love the name. And it's going in our Blossom Diffuser. Kind of cute, right? We are all pumped for spring here. So I'm gonna start with my lemon. I'm going to do 9 drops of lemon. And I'm just going to put these right into my vial. The reason I'm putting them in here is so I can use this blend a couple different times, because when I'm actually putting it in the diffuser, it only requires about 4 to 5 drops. So if you put it in here, you can reuse the smell or the blend a couple different times, which is nice. So I'm going to do, what did I say? I said 9 drops of lemon. So I'm gonna put it right in here. Let's see, whoops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. Wow, as I'm letting my book fall. 9 drops of lemon, and then next I'm going to do 9 drops of tangerine. I love this scent because it's super citrusy and light, so it's nice. 9 drops, let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Next, I'm going to grab the grapefruit. We're going to do 6 drops of grapefruit. I wish you guys could smell this over here. I'm excited to hear what you guys have to say about this blend when you make it at home. You'll have to let us know how you like it. So 6 drops of grapefruit. Drops of orange, my fave. So many different oils in this one, I love it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. Okay, next is cedarwood. We're going to do only 3 drops of cedarwood. Guys, it is smelling good in here. I can already smell it. Okay. What did I say? I said 3 drops. A little bit slower. 1, 2, and 3. There we go. And last but not least, we're gonna do 3 drops of jasmine. So I'm gonna grab my pipette. And I'm gonna take a little bit of this. The nice thing is once you're done doing your couple drops, you can actually put it right back in. So into the jasmine bottle. Okay, so that's all you need. Then I'm going to snap this back on. Maybe. Here we go. Close the lid. And then I'm just going to shake it up. And that's all you need in here. If you look at it, it doesn't fill it up all the way. It's a little bit less than half. So if you do want to double the recipe, you're welcome to and put in double the amount of drops if you really like the recipe and you want to use it for a while. But that's all we did. And you can even make it in a smaller vial if you'd like. But again, so now I'm going to open up my blossom. I did put some water in here already. And then I'm going to drop in, you can do either 4 or 5 drops. I'm going to do 5 to make it a little bit more potent. So I'm going to go. Love it when this happens on camera so you guys can see the struggle. Real life over here, you know? Okay. Maybe it'll come out. Maybe I just grabbed a bad top. Oh, there we go. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, there we go. Got it. And then I'm going to close this back up. And then I'm going to press mist. And then hopefully you guys can see that. Can you see that strong stream of mist that comes out? And then I've got it on the light rotating setting. So it already is smelling amazing in here. It's pretty quick. Nice thing about having a strong stream is you get that smell almost instantly. But anyways, that is our awesome sunshine Blossom Diffuser Bomb. So if you want to make this, you can actually download our spring DIY kit. It's going online later today, so get excited about that. And let us know what you think, because we absolutely love the smell. So that is all we have for you today. Remember, if you want to win your own Blossom Diffuser, all you need to do is comment down below and tell us what is your favorite springtime scent. So that's all you gotta do. Thanks so much, you guys. We will see you on Friday.